Okay, folks, that's the solo section of the tune Boogie on Reggae Woman, which I believe is a 1-4-2-5 progression. And the lick that really called out to me was this 4-chord lick. You play this over the 1. And that's this. So you're taking that right out of that triad, which is a D flat. And over the 2-chord, you can just go play that. So I'm going to take that lick and use it on blues tunes.